Okay.
Because he was swerving just on the fast lane. He just kept going slowly to the fast lane.
What kind of car was it?
I have no idea. It was some kind of smaller car, like a sedan.
Oh, okay. You didn't call the police or anything?
Followed by a man who was swerving from the fast lane to the slow lane, back and forth. And I barely made it off the exit of Imperial. And clearly I didn't make the turn. And I was trying to slow down. And by the time I finally got to slow down, I was here.
For over 25 years, we've represented thousands of people involved in car and motorcycle accidents. We hope you never need us, but if you do, remember the number. It's easy. 619-333-3333. God bless.